Yes.
Any change of mind regarding the accession of Romania and Bulgaria since Friday till today?
No, no, not a change of mind. We have our arguments, we delivered our arguments, and that's it. We wait for the results in, I think, February, and then we will see again.
Is it today still on the agenda?
Not for me. For me, it's not necessary. But if the Romanian minister and his colleague from Bulgaria thinks they want to discuss it, I'm open for that. But it will not change our position.
It seems that Romania and Bulgaria might bring the Netherlands to the European, to the Court of Justice of the EU.
Yeah, you see, I think they can reach better results and quicker to improve the situation in Romania and Bulgaria than wait for a procedure.
Any comment on the vegetables boycott?
Yeah, this is not about selling vegetables. This is about, what is it, rule of law. This is about crime and to fight against corruption.
What would you like to see fulfilled in order to say yes? Do you have clear criteria for yourself?
Yeah, what we want to see is that there is a sustainable progress and not irreversible, so that the situation in Bulgaria and Romania improves. And that we will, that they show us figures that show that, and these figures are in March they will be presented by the CVM report, and we wait for that.
The fact that the Netherlands is the only opposing country, is it disturbing for you, or you believe it's quite all right?
No, you see, I'm not an enemy of Romania and Bulgaria, not at all. I'm a friend of Europe. And so what I want to reach is that people in Europe can be 100% sure that no criminals and no corruption will interfere with our internal market. That's what my concerns is about, and that's why I ask for quality.
What about the other 26 governments? Would you say that they don't care for the citizens of Europe, or what?
They care too, but that's why they have their doubts too. And they didn't admit Romania, Bulgaria to entrance immediately. They said also, there are concerns, we have to repair things, but okay, we accept a partial accession. For us, a partial accession is not a solution.
So we cannot expect before MCV interim report any change of Dutch position?
Not today, and we wait for the next figures in February.
If for some reasons the presidency decides to put this issue for a vote, are you ready to impose a veto?
Of course. Okay.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.